tracking the firefight tonight. Evacuation orders have been lifted for the Oak Fire in Placer County. Cal Fire says it is burning on Live Oak Road and I-80 near Colfax. It's burned close to 20 acres, and at one point, it threatened multiple structures.